Florence, Italy. And she followed after her father's footsteps very quickly and was employed by the Medici family by age 13. And by 19, she started composing. She worked her way up and is actually credited as the first woman to ever write an opera. Her roles in that opera, she created a woman antagonist and a heroine with the man as the damsel in distress. And by 1615, she was printed as a universally known and admired composer. The next set is about is two songs composed by Alma Mahler. And Alma was born in 1878, Vienna, Austria-Hungary at the time, into a family with a well-known landscape artist, so that was how she got her name out there. She grew up reading every book that she could and playing piano, and the measles as a young child left her deaf in one ear, but that did not stop her. She was fearless in her composing until she married her first husband, Gustav Mahler, who forced her to stop composing because he was also a composer. After trials and tribulations, she eventually got back to composing and he realized his wrongs. And from then, she was a fierce woman who was unrelenting with her music. And the thing that I love about these songs is that her words and her diaries aren't always the most reliable. Some of them are falsified and some of them contrast each other, but her music is always ready to speak her mind. So these are two by Alma Mahler.
Weit in Wald, als achten wir uns.
Viardo and Maria Malibran. Maria was born in Paris in 1808, and she appeared on stage from a very early age. Her father was very hard on her and her education, both musically and internationally. She paved her way very quickly. She made her solo debut in 1825, and by 1827, she had earned the title role in Rossini's Otello. She continued this for about 10 years before she passed away, unfortunately, and then Pauline took her start off when she was 15. She decided after her sister Maria's death that she would take on that. So she followed in her sister's footsteps and got a title role in Rossini's Otello by the age of 17. And she performed in multiple operas by Mozart, Bellini, and the list goes on. Both of them were some of the world's most extraordinary singers and some of the most intelligent women of their century, which is why I admire them so much.
Thank you. Wow. Bravo, Alex.
If I can stop.
Wow. Bravo.